September results, in fact, they are very satisfactory. There is an increase of the operating profit to the extent of 44%. And similarly, there is an increase in net profit of the bank to the extent of 34%. And our business is also increased by 5%. Deposits at 1,28,000 crores and advances at 91,000 crores. So our NPA sequentially compared to the June quarter, it has decreased substantially, both in absolute terms as well as in percentage terms. And the increase in advances is relating to only priority sector. There, against the target of government stipulated target of 40%, we have done a target of, we have achieved the target of 42% right now. And as there is not much demand from the corporate sector, the retail sector has increased. Retail sector, the growth has increased by 28%, out of which housing loans by 34% and car loans also by 34%. The total retail sector portfolio in the total advances is more than 28% right now. And we don't see any increase in NPA in future as far as our bank is concerned. And we are trying to decrease the March 16 figure, NPA figure, by March 17. And as far as the corporate social responsibility is concerned, our bank is doing some charitable things as far as, say, adoption of girl child. A girl child is the age of 10 to 12 years, we'll be adopting her, and all her educational expenses till she reaches degree level, the bank will be bearing. Every year we'll be giving the whatever the expenses she has incurred. Apart from that, we also have adopted rural health centers where we are keeping MBBS doctor with an assistant and also providing medicines to the tune of at least 15,000 rupees per month to the, and we are serving the say rural health, rural people there in by giving these medical facilities. And also we also plan to do some of the construction of these toilets for other these high schools, government high schools. As far as Telangana is concerned, we are also participated in the Mission Bhagirathi scheme by sanctioning a load of say 624 crores rupees, and we will be further sanctioning some more amount. And out of the 32 districts that have been recently added, we are already having say 20 branches in 20 districts. Further 12 districts will be opening the new branches, and we want to stabilize and strengthen our base in Telangana soon. Thank you.